I believe that we must absolutely remember these pictures, and that this in this very hall, we were told that there were weapons of mass destruction in Iraq, and this was the motivation for an invasion. And that invasion, after this invasion, there was 1 million deaths. And it launched a series of atrocities in that region. Could we talk about ISIS if that invasion had not taken place?